And the last poem is fairly recent. It's called The Day of Remembrance. I wrote it on Yom HaZikaron. Beware, there are black holes in the dark night, filled with the souls of poems that wandered too near. Beware, there are dark poems in the black night, filled with the souls of soldiers who loved life too much, but were loved too much by life. Beware, there are pale soldiers in the congealed night, filled with the black holes of death, who loved life indifferently and wandered too near. Beware.